My name is Noah Petro. I'm a research scientist here at the Goddard Space Flight Center, and I'm also on the LRO project science team. We have some of the most stunning images of the lunar surface that I've ever seen. These are pictures of the Apollo 17, Apollo 14, and Apollo 12 landing sites, giving us the clearest view of where the astronauts went, where they sampled, where they conducted scientific experiments on the lunar surface. So these are images that were taken by an instrument called the Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter Camera. It's an instrument on the LRO mission. And when I first took a look at these images, you know, my jaw dropped to the ground. When you see something that you've never seen before and in a quality that you've never seen before, it really just made me speechless. For example, at the Apollo 17 landing site, we can see where the lunar rover is parked on the surface. We can see where it drove around the lunar module. You can see the areas where the astronauts kicked up the dust when they walked around. You can see some of the experiments that were left behind sitting on the surface 40 years ago. And you can see where they are, still sitting there on the lunar surface. These are some of the most amazing images of the moon that I've ever seen, because they really put into sort of a really cool context what was done back during Apollo.